Scott really hates us, Philip.
Yes, perhaps he's homophobic.
But we're not gay, Philip.